this is an overture. Perhaps it's not meant to be understood too literally. The theories of Darwin are strong. But there are theories, and there are many, many things in the natural world that corresponds badly to Darwin's theories.
Hay muchas, muchas cosas de la teoría de Darwin que sí encajan en la evolución.
In my opinion,
en mi opinión,
maybe both have some sort of truth.
Ambas tienen cierto nivel de